damage is not violent. You can't violate a building or a window or something like that. It's very different to us than a question of violence. That isn't violence unless you're advocating attacking individuals, which we do not do.
Calling for a new ethic.
Corporate property is the most obvious legitimate target in my view. Banks, expensive stores, chains like Starbucks and so forth.
It does break out of the confines of politics as usual.